The device that Anton Chigurh uses to kill people is called a captive bolt pistol, aka a cattle pistol, as it's mainly used for stunning livestock prior to slaughter, which makes it a fitting weapon for Chigurh, as it plays into the idea that he views putting down a human as no different than euthanizing an animal.